Bad news, I'm afraid. We've run out of medication. There's a general store north of Port Sileo at the Dogon River Delta. Look at your map. You'll find it there. My colleague there can get you your medication if you arrive with these travel papers. He's waiting for this. The militias have attacked the area. Approach with caution and good luck.
Get it, you know how it goes. Hold for the moment. Never be rid of those animals. You brought the passports. This is great. Don't go there and back. They have your pills. You come bearing transit papers. Good news. Take them to the back. They have your pills.
Please come in. I knew you'd come to save us. We have all the pills you need. You have our travel papers? They're still good to be found in this country. Thank you.
Thank you.
Wait. I'll need your guns and all, man.
That's good. These are dangerous times for the APR. Nobody's safe anymore, not even me.
It's been a long time. The Major and I were just discussing what to do about the radio announcer. The propaganda machine in this country is quite impressive, really.
It is all lies.
Yes, of course, when it's the UFLL broadcasting. We're going to shut the station down. We've learned that they broadcast from a mobile vehicle, and that's how they've managed to avoid our soldiers until now. But at 9 a.m. this morning, they parked their station over Wheeler Gold Village.
I would like you to attack this radio trailer and silence their station. You're just one man. This is no way to treat a man in my position.
We've arranged payment, of course. Destroying the generator will cripple their transmitter. Remember, you're looking for Wheeler Gold Village.
Thank you. Already? Thank you for coming. So you're going to destroy Liberation... I have business to discuss with you. So you're going to destroy Liberation Radio. Good. But I need the station to stay on the air a little while longer. Please go over there and find the man who is monitoring the broadcasts. He is the UFLL sensor. I need you to kill him. Then when you go to the radio station, have him read the special announcement. After that, feel free to destroy the station if you like. He's in the resort. You'll have no problem with him. The announcement will start a riot, and that's the point. I need the man killed, very publicly. He's a foreigner visiting the health clinics, a guest of the UFLL. It will look bad for Bantue when people hear my message and then rip his guest limb from limb. He's going to learn that he does not want me as an enemy. There is just one problem. I am this foreign man's driver, so I will surely be in a bad spot when the attacks begin. I hope I can count on your assistance. He's in the resort. You'll have no problem with him.
Maybe we should join the field. I don't know. Nasreen again. No more clicks on the radio. The sensor must be dead. Give my message to the DJ before you destroy that transmitter, please.
Thank you. Arrigo and Sorote.
Of course.
Arrigo and Sorote, then. Or would you like me to stick around, just in case?
Of course.
Arrigo and Sorote, then.
Of course.
Thank you. Iona.
Ignis!
Let the snakes and the...
Who is this?
What's this about? You want me to read something on the air? You're wasting your time. There's a broadcast delay. The central will catch you.
No, let go!
Fine, whatever. But nobody will ever hear this. We interrupt this song for a very important message. There is an invader in our midst. The crocodiles have brought in a spy. This person is disguised as a health official. They are here to poison our wells. Their poison will cripple our children. Do you hear me? Your children. We cannot let this happen. Together, we must stop this spy immediately. His SUV is on the highway south of Willagol. Don't let him reach the desert. Okay, I read your stupid message. Now get out.
That was perfect. I can see militia coming this way. Stand by. You may hear from me soon.
that shit get away.
You won't look bad.